But I think this was even worse, is that I came on as a housewife,
right.
You know, so I had a contract as a housewife. And I can remember, I kept a lot of, you know, when you're casting to be a housewife, you do a lot of interviews, you know, casting interviews, and then you have to meet with the production company over and over again. And nobody knows what's going on. So Luann didn't know, nobody knew. And I actually was asked to try out from one of the producers, JP. And she made it sound like she got me on the show, but she didn't get me on the show. And as a matter of fact, she didn't want me to be on the show. So when she found out that I was actually cast as the housewife, she goes, be careful what you wish for. You know, like she didn't want me to be on the show with her. And like Elyse said, I was always, you know, I came on, I don't know if you remember, but the first, you know, first two episodes was all about me protecting her because she had just gotten out of rehab and she didn't want to drink and she didn't want to be around Dorinda. So I wasn't privy to, like, you know, you have to include everyone. I was just trying to protect Luann. Like, she should have taken me aside and said, listen, you know, you can't do this. I appreciate it, but you can't do this. It's not how, you know, you're going to benefit. So everything I did, I was trying to protect her, not thinking about myself on the show. But, you know, and that's where it got me.
Right. So if I, if a friend came on to the show, or if I were talking to a new potential friend of or cast member, at this point, I already could teach them the ins and outs and the do's and the don'ts. No one did that for either one of us. And our so-called friends literally just sort of threw us to the wolves.
Yeah, 100%.
So it's similar. It's like a little different of a situation, but I have a question for you too, Elyse, in a second. But wait, Barbara, what happened? Like, you were supposed to be a housewife. And I mean, I think I knew this, but then what? When it was filming was over, they're like, sorry?